like every other business, we also had our speed bumps. There have been times where we had problems, a small problem with our payment gateway or anything. And thankfully, everyone in your team has been kind enough to kind of support us at that very instant, whether it's been a late evening or an early morning, and or whether it's been a planned call or an ad hoc call. So I personally think that we had a great experience, and couldn't have asked for anything more.
Hi Prakashi, thanks for the time. Hi Rahul.
Hi Anup. Hi Prakashi.
So thanks for giving us time for this feedback call. Basically, we arranged this feedback call to gather the inputs from our end clients. Like after this, we arrange after post service, so we can get the recommendation and we can get the feedback from your end, like what we can improve and how we can improve. So first of all, please tell us about you and your entrepreneur story behind the starting this plant made.
Thank you for asking me to come and share my story. And so I'm Prakarshi, and I work in the company called Plant Made. I'm the chief of innovation for Plant Made. And the story of Plant Made started with us trying to create exceptional dining experiences and create food products that are not only good for your taste buds, but is also great for your health and the environment too. We started our research by funding a project at IIT to develop plant-based alternatives to egg, chicken, fish, pork, beef, turkey, etc. After the research was completed, we commercialized India's first plant-based egg using moong dal. Now imagine indulging in your favorite scrambled eggs, seekh kebab, koftas, chicken nuggets, sausages, etc., but without the guilt of consuming animal food, and with this guarantee that all your food is pure, sustainably sourced, nutritious, and indulgent. So that was the vision that we started with. And soon after we got our first commercial product retail ready pack, the COVID-19 pandemic hit, and we had to completely pivot our business around from being a direct to institutional sales business to an e-commerce business. And I think that's how we got in touch.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
So basically, Rahul, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. So how was your experience with NextGen, and how did you find us?
Okay. So one of my colleagues actually recommended NextGen, and we were at that point trying to set up our first website. And we had no idea on what kind of website we wanted it to be. We were kind of, going back and forth whether we wanted to be an e-commerce purely or we wanted to be information plus e-commerce website. So we were going back and forth, and that's when you guys came in. And I think we had a wonderful experience, at least me and my team personally. I think we troubled you a lot during all our developments, and you've been like greatly supportive all throughout. So when we started out, I remember that we had built one website in a certain way, and then as soon as we built it, we realized there is a, this is not what we want. And a lot of work had already gone in, but you guys were very kind enough to help us change that complete format and then rebuild the whole thing again. And all throughout, all different kinds of I remember all the different kinds of customizations requests that we had. We want to put a pin code restrictor, we want to have a banner run like this, or we want to have this feature. So I know that we've been very, very demanding all throughout, and you guys have been very, very kind to kind of accommodate all our requests. Of course, like every other business, we also had our speed bumps. There have been times where we had problems, a small problem with our payment gateway or anything. And thankfully, everyone in your team has been kind enough to kind of support us at that very instant, whether it's been a late evening or an early morning, and or whether it's been a planned call or an ad hoc call. So I personally think that we had a great experience, and couldn't have asked for anything more.
Oh, thanks for the nice words.
Yeah.
So basically, we also want, like, whenever some client, like Interplus like you, or do you do some kind of experiments? Because if you go for the digital marketing and these kind of things, so whenever you guys come with a new requirement, we also learn that, and that's why we don't deny. We take it as a challenge and we try to implement that. Yes, Rahul, you were saying something.
Yeah, no, I was saying we are glad that you like the services and
I'm glad that we got the chance to work together. It's been a pleasure. I know I have troubled you guys a lot with a lot of minor.
It's not trouble. It's our duty.
It's an absolute pleasure.
Okay. So anything else, Rahul would like to like?
No, nothing else. I would like to thank you again for your time.
It's my pleasure. It's my pleasure.
Thanks. Thanks for your time. See you. Bye bye.
Namaste.
Namaste. No.